Streamline e-signing workflows and eliminate the painful process of printing, signing, scanning, and emailing signed contracts. Foxit PDF Editor's integration with Foxit eSign enables secure, digital e-sign workflows in only a few minutes. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to send your agreements for e-signature without leaving Foxit PDF Editor. First, open the document you want to get electronically signed with Foxit PDF Editor. This is a service contract that needs to be signed by a customer. Go to the Foxit eSign tab and select Request Signature. Your document now gets uploaded to Foxit eSign. Foxit PDF Editor opens a new tab named Request Signature, where you are represented with the Foxit eSign UI. Here you have the option to add more documents. If you don't want that, click Next to get to the next step, Add Signers. We want to send the invitation in a sequential signing order, meaning a party will get the invitation right after the previous party has signed the contract. Check the box next to Enforce Signing Sequence to Yes to enable this option. Add the signer's email addresses once the sender option is set up. First, add yours, followed by the other party's email address. If an email is already registered on the platform, it will show up as an option. If not, you need to add it as a new signer by clicking Add New. Now that you have added all the recipient's email addresses, let's set up their roles. Foxit eSign by default will set up all recipients to fill out fields and sign. However, there are other role options to choose from. I will keep Fill Out Fields and Sign. Click over Save and Next to go to the next step, Prepare Document. Here you can add signature fields, data entry fields, and advanced fields to complete the document. Start by selecting the first recipient from the top left drop-down menu and choose Signature Field. Then, drag and drop it to where you want the first person to sign. Repeat the same process for the second signer. Go to the next step by clicking over Send. You can now adjust your email invitation and once you're ready, hit the Send button. Since you are the first one in the signing sequence, you are requested to sign the contract before it gets sent to the co-signer. Click Next to start the signing process. Apply your e-signature and click Finish when you're done. You can see the envelope timeline in the panel on the right-hand side. Another way to check the status is to click on Document Status under the Foxit eSign tab. Once all signers have completed the signature process, they will receive an email with the signed contract. And now it's your turn. Edit and eSign documents right within Foxit PDF Editor.